This is called Sand Beach because it's the only beach in the whole park that has sand. But every fall, as the surf pounds harder and harder into the winter, it pulls all the sand out to sea. And then in the spring, the surf returns all the sand up onto the beach. As a matter of fact, apparently there are shipwrecks you can see in the winter that are right now buried under all this sand. I thought that was pretty cool. Sand Beach, Acadia National Park, Maine, USA.